I'm Julie McKevitt. I'm the founder and executive director of Paint Love, and I had the special privilege of being invited by Miranda to be a part of the family day for Art of Beltline. What we do at Paint Love is provide free art programs for youth that face poverty or trauma. And so this is just a special opportunity for us to partner with the Beltline and kind of share what we do a lot of times in private, but bring it out to the public and let them be a part of what we do with kids all year long. One of our Paint Love artists, Lindsay Ryden, designed this mural that would go across all 11 columns. And the families have just taken to it, have done an incredible job. And so we're excited to see how it finishes up, but it's an honor for me and an honor for our volunteers to be a part of it.
Miranda Kyle, I'm the Arts and Culture Program Manager for the Atlanta Beltline, and we are here at Family Paint Day, which is a part of Beltline Walls, which is our mural festival this year that is part of Art on the Atlanta Beltline and our expanded public art programming. So for 2 weeks, we had our jury-selected artists working in and around this tunnel. We have 9 artists in the tunnel, 2 on the north side and the south side working as well. We had a very generous donation from Blick in Midtown and their manager, Chloe, who got us paint and aprons and brushes. And so everybody is all decked out. And as you can see, people are painting and working hard on each of our pillars here under the Lee and Murphy Tunnel. They look so good. This year's Art of the Atlanta Beltline program is exceptionally dynamic. There is so much going on, so many events, so many performances, so many activations on the East and Westside Trail. You need to go to art.beltline.org to keep up with everything that we're doing and all of our expanded program. Make sure that you connect with us on social media to keep up with all the latest updates.